This is how to make the Maxima potion in 3 easy steps. The best part about this potion is you don't need to use a certain spell for an enemy shield. You only need 2 ingredients. The first is Spider Fang. Go to this location on the map, kill any spider to collect the spider fangs from them. The last ingredient is leash juice. They can be found anywhere near water, but here is an easy location to find them. Once you have all the ingredients, brew the potion at a potion station.